There we go.
Yeah, trying to get this thing started. Hello, can you see me? I are here. Oh, I'm probably gonna have to. I didn't lose you though, right? You're still on here. Okay. Just throws me off when you mute yourself. It's so dang quiet.
There we go. It is time.
I don't know about anybody else, but I am absolutely tired of that NASCAR add-on ad in Twitch. Seen that thing so many freaking times. Oh no, I'm popping into story mode. Maybe this will help. Trevor, drunken bum. My kind of guy, though. Gotta say. No. No! No! So. That's weird, there's no. Isn't that good news? Oh, much better, much better. It's actually showing me other sessions. So that's what you're after, is a Phoenix? You don't have one? Well, wait a minute, but why would you want one now? With Mad Max. Oh. What does he have though? It's a Ford something or other. What's Mad Max's car? Do you remember what it is? The what? The Ogma Infinity. Yeah, that's not it. Can I just tell you that's not it? Alright, I'm in here. Hire me, make me a servant girl. Go ahead and put a, whenever you're ready, go ahead and put an invite out for hirings. Follow girl! What's up? Hey, I got an invite. To the prototype of course. I'm an ass associate now. Oh, and I'm all. Yeah.
I want to see you. Hey,
So, Fallout Girl, favorite stream. Favorite stream of mine. Too much fun we have in there. Particularly in troll hunting. You can make a movie about the troll hunting that goes on in the stream there. There should be a movie made about troll hunting. Actually, there needs to be a Twitch movie. Something that includes Twitch in it. Alright, I'm over by the office. Let me know when you're... Maybe I can just meet up with you. Dang! Handling on this truck's not so great. Aw, yeah. Look at this sexy pants truck. Who wouldn't want to lose their virginity in a truck like this? Bam. Oh yeah. There you are. Oh, you got yourself a Phoenix. Oh jeez, jeez, don't do that. Huh? Oh, freaking A. My bad. I wasn't trying to pack your fudge or anything. Let's just get it to your garage or whatever. Oh, that's the Ruiner, isn't it? Derp. Yeah, some more ruination. Well, this particular class of truck, these aren't my tunes. There we go. What do we got? Doobie Brothers. Got some Doobie Brothers playing. It's more apropos. Park that bee. Excuse me, sir. I'd like to buzz your apartment. Yes. Twitter. Oh, I gotta fix my chat up. Alright, we're in like Flynn.
If the boss needs anything, let me know.
Yeah, what do we got? What's this? Deladamal? Deladamal Mulus? 50 milligrams? Mulus? Mulus? It's gigantic pills. That's what they are. Some other stuff. Pill something. Oh, jeez. Jeez, you got like rolls of monies. Oh, freaking A, this. There's a big old stacks of money underneath. It's like your footstool. Footstools of money. So, yeah, I gotta start rolling some fat bills like that. Yeesh. Alright. Set us up, bruh. Yeah. I'm gonna see what sort of chopperage I can get us. Hopefully, you got some good stuff. You haven't bought the buzzard? Ah! See, the buzzard gets shizzy done. Associate vehicles, turret and limit. You do have a buzzard. Oh yeah, I just called it and it didn't charge me any money. Oh crap. Oh crap. That's death. It is on the ground, as am I, in a puddle of mush. Gotta love how the AI drivers, they literally just go to walk across this. Yeah. Alright, boss man, hop in, let's do this. Ooh, fun. So, welcome to anyone who's watching. We are playing content from the brand new, what is it, Felony and Finance? Is that what they called it? Felony and Finance. We're doing CEO stuff. Stuff that was not available until recently. We're picking up packages, we're doing VIP jobs, all these sort of things. Oh, it's in motion. This thing. It's got like explosive rounds. Here, let me set you down, see if you can. Yeah. Let me just see if you can pip him off while he's. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, hop in, hop in, hop in. We're in. Huh? Are you sure we can't blow up the van? Chopper's not doing so hot from him sitting, like literally sitting underneath us. It made the smoke all the piss. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna have to put her down permanent. I ain't got the guts anymore. I've got to ruin her. I was gonna say, I have this van, so I'd be very interested in knowing its. Passenger side. Oh yeah. What can I say? Got a weakness for that station on the radio. No, I never bother with the radio. Oh yeah. Money in the pocket, money in the pocket, money in the pocket. Bit. That ain't bad though. I mean, able to fill that thing up nice and quick. My brother is? Did he keep sending you guys messages? Or was it just like that one time or?
Help me. No way.
Here at Merriweather, your security is our concern. Please call us if you need anything.
Oh. Chopper. Thing ain't gonna fly though. I don't think you'll be able to get in it. It will. Interesting. So what's the which one? Dylan, you're probably gonna want me to fly for this then, if the chopper will stay airborne, because you're gonna have to use that app. Oh jeez.
Dylan. Much.
Chopper ain't making it, bro. We're going down. Slowly. Yep, this is it. That's all it's got. It's gonna land softly enough. It's just a matter of making sure I don't get hit by anybody. Alright, so. I think by the time we get to the next package, I'll be able to call in your buzzer. So there's going to be like a 30-second wait. So yeah, we're at 30 seconds. Okay, buzzard in 15.
I only play hardcore and team deathmatch.
Do you want to go ahead and pull it over? I'll get you buzzard, and then you can hack and. All right. Six so far.
Guess I'm gonna have to stop y'all from collecting the packages.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Joker,
or you
may
wanna invite me so I could get in on this.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Joker, you may wanna pay the man. Yeah, we do have to finish it before he can invite you. That, I'm afraid, is a legitimate concern. To the left? I don't know why, but I'm not seeing your marker. Oh, there it is. Never mind. I got it.
No, Death Seeker or something like that.
Alright. Undead is here. Go ahead and send him an invite if you, unless Undead, you were gonna do whatever. Jeez. Why am I hearing a mysterious beeping that signals my death?
We almost have enough people for two heists. I have one started. I think Shelby's about to jump on here and she wants to do a heist with me, so. I don't know, ask my wife. Talking to me?
You thought about giving me some
shit? No, right now I'm doing it with Joker. He's a CEO. Wow, so cheap.
I won't deliver anything to a warehouse that's cheaper than $500,000. So. Just so you know. I said I won't deliver anything to a warehouse that's cheaper than $500,000. So.
Yeah, no problem. We can once you're done. Yeah.
Mexican guy, what's up? Oh, nice. Ice that dude. Hey, we got packages. Yeah. I remember you, Mexican guy. Ooh. So was it just get, next guy we're gonna hold off. You do have me as a friend. We're gonna hold off though, because my internet connection this evening's kind of been spurious. I do remember you. I promise I do. I just, my internet connection's not that great this evening, so I just want to make sure. Oh, wow. This thing is banged up real good. Crap, I'm sitting here dying. Ugh, this chopper's done. Done. And I'm derped. I dirred. Get off the screen. Oh, third crap. Yep. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know. I'm not going to be able to get out. Sucks to be me. Come on, mechanic. Bring me. Oh, Mr. Sandman.
What do you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Dream.
It's coming at you.
Make it something. Yeah, whatever those words are.
This. Okay. Nah, that's fine. It's fine. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, no problem.
Oh, is that a
Bye.
Is that a chopper it's on or what? No, it's not moving. Son of a bitch, the wrong team.
Oh, shoot.
I'm at the... We don't have a time limit, do we? I don't see a timer anywhere. It is moving. I'm up there by it, but I'm, Oh, it's under the overpass. Yeah, it's ground level, but I couldn't see him. You see him? Oh, you got him. go ahead and I'll ride with you. I'll ride with you. Hey, that's fine, man. I am happy to make money this way.
I'm sad that they didn't trust us enough to stay in our party. Because I would love to hear how that heist is going down. It's a great way to break in some new people. With Riddy yelling at them.
Oh my word, well, yeah, he was being all bossy to him.
Well, I don't know. He's pretty reluctant to kick people out of the crew.
At the same time, though,
I'm pretty sure Not Haha is still on the crew, and he's just ridiculous. He should never be friends with anyone.
Well, see, where you draw the line is infringing on other people's good time, and so, you know, and that goes for anybody. No one's excluded from that. If you're gonna come in the crew, and you're going to insist that people do one thing or the other, and not let them do what they want to do. I mean, dang, they're playing the game, you know.
One foot, Dave. Nice. What, did you jump?
Might have. I mean, hey. I'm pretty baller.
I'm terrible at that challenge. As soon as I'm done with this project, I'll join. I don't have, like, my strength up, so I die pretty easy.
Air freight, yes. Oh, we got a tag. Or not a tail. We got a tail.
Maybe I can catch up to him. Show him a thing or two. Well, I'm about to shoot at him. He's in a dump truck. He's not going to catch you.
Oh, geez. Here he is. Is everyone in? He put a couple rockets on the side of this thing. Alright, let's hit that hook. Well, this Cargo Bob's a whole different model, though. Tell you what, man, I can hook with the best. I think he probably was just using a straight RPG. I need to do the hook with a little bit more finesse, though. I keep knocking the value of the container down every time I land. Who's he making the
mine
ammo?
Guy? Isn't he in the crew?
He was. I don't think he is anymore.
I think he might have left.
Yeah, I think he
never got a mic, so.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Gotta have a mic. I know. And mine broke, but I found a different one. Well, okay.
Well, I mean, yeah, you can use just normal headphones.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no excuse.
Yeah. I mean, can you guys tell the difference from early on, like the first mic that I used to the one I'm using now?
No. Not even a little bit. The only difference I could ever tell was that Vapors got like a Bluetooth mic or something, and I could tell a difference on that. But I think he switched back because it sounds normal now.
What was wrong with his Bluetooth?
It just sounded really far away and like kind of fuzzy. It just sounded different.
Oh, jeez. That's the first time I dropped it out of the area. I don't know if I can do it, guys. Really f***ing count on me. Right bump. Bit. Oh, I shouldn't charge. Hey, nice. Is that your barracks or did you find it?
I just found it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I suppose we ought to let him put out the chopper.
Supposed to be heading anywhere in particular?
We can get a buzzard if you want. Go ahead and pull over on dead. We'll get a buzzard.
You don't like my driving?
I don't like the pace. That's all. We'll have the next crate delivered, don't you worry. What in the world? I hit the button. Why isn't the dude doing anything? Come on. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was from the heist we did the night before. I noticed that.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. You don't just... He was using all kind of tactics. He was messaging undead and... Yeah, he was, like, everything he could do to piss him off at me.
Ooh.
Oh, jeez. We got a sniper on the roof.
No, he's on the ground looking up.
Oh, okay. Fine. So is everyone on the ground? I'm just kind of chilling up here on the roof.
Let's go for all three.
Alright, so we have a chopper up on the roof. Where is everybody? Alright, hang on, let me put her down. I don't want to chop you into bits. I know, but you get sent off the roof, and you can't tell the ground who friendly fire is and isn't. Undead, you want in? Oh, there you are. What are you doing on the beach, bro?
So who's gonna buy me one of these new cars?
I do wish there was transferable purchases, like... That sort of customizability should have been put into the game. Well, that's the boat, eh?
What's up, bitches?
Sup?
Hey.
What y'all up to?
Making money. Doing CEO work.
I thought Reedy was on. Where'd he go?
He's doing a heist with his new friends.
Yeah, because now we aren't good enough.
It's gonna be on long enough for my clothes to get done in the washer, then I'm passing out.
Wait, are we supposed to destroy this thing?
There was. Destroy the marquee, it says. I think I do have to destroy it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to get on here.
No,
we're gonna shoot it up.
Hang on, I gotta get these.
But my boat is floating away. Got it.
Okay, you can get those.
Can I not get both? Alright, so is that kid somewhere on the beach waiting for us? So it's safe to land over here? Should I go down a little bit?
I would say go south. Why don't you guys meet me over on this, no, dang. Never mind, that's too close. It's too close for comfort. Stay in the water, guys, as long as you can. If you can, head down the beach and I can... I don't want him to be in range to hit the chopper, so...
I joined the session with you guys.
Nice.
Yeah, but if I work for you, then I can't do my own CEO crap.
Pull that chute. I mean, dang. And undead, you just got chopped up twice.
Shut up, Lester. I was sold a full warehouse today, Joker, and now there's money all over my desk. Same.
Here. Now wait a second. Crush, where are you at? Did you want picked up?
I'm in my I'm doing my own CEO stuff.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
I'm not sure how long I'm gonna be on, so I'm just gonna try to knock out some of my shit.
Gotcha. No worries, mate. Alright, I'm gonna keep flying this chopper. Who's getting the bob? I'll take that as an answer. Can roll in there shooting rockets every freaking where. Where is it? Yes, perfect.
Cargo delivered.
That's not bad. A little bit less than I knew normally do.
Stop Bowtie Bros from delivering the container.
Yeah. My luck, you'd shoot a missile from halfway across the map and jam it right up the tailpipe of this thing.
Sound like your child wants attention there, Bump.
She's just trying to talk.
She's adorable. Adorbs.
It seems like she only has one volume switch, though.
Well, she learned it from you, after all.
Right, yeah. I'm always so loud.
Of course! You bust my eardrums every night.
I know.
Jeez, Bob, learn to shut up. So as much as I want to buy another warehouse once I get the money, like a medium size, I want to fucking buy the damn buzzard. That son of a bitch would be so handy.
That buzzard's a good buy. It's just an all-around awesome purchase. Yeah, that actually is pretty dang epic. Gotta say.
Yeah, once they actually update the CEO stuff where associates could actually earn money from crates and not just a CEO, it'll definitely be a good addition. Damn, I still got 2 minutes downtime right now. Fuck.
Alright, so you're gonna wanna exit that bad boy nice and quick. I'll park just down the street.
Fuck you, secretary. Have I thought about giving her some shares? She makes $300 a day sitting on her ass and she wants shares of this company? Hell no. Y'all, long ways out there. Huh, back online now. He's going to be begging me for a heist.
I should have made this an invite-only party. Like, alright, there's gonna be two parties. One, doing whatever the... Yeah. But the party would be... One party to do whatever the F you want, and the other party, if you choose to, doing heist. Check this out. High speed pass gonna land it still. Never mind. I thought we could high speed pass that.
Ooh, gemstones.
I knew it. I knew you were going to dry hump the secretary. Jeez.
That's undead for you.
You were dry humping, she was dry heaving. Everyone's happy.
Okay, so now that it's only us five in here.
Nice.
You fucking kidding me? I got to go out to a damn dinghy to get this damn curry. Fuck me in the ass.
I'll pass.
Did I mention my MBA yet?
Yeah, I've come to realize doing the one crate at a time is is the best profit margin.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, three crates at a time, hell, you're going to fill something up real quick, but you're also popping down $18,000 per run compared to $6,000 at one crate at a time. I'm just saying, you do the one crate three times at $6,000 compared to $18,000 for one run. So right there, you've already, like, save $12,000, but you also had to do three runs.
You just kind of dropped him about 50 feet. Okay, trackify. Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, just go straight ahead direction you're going. Light. Nope, yep, straight. Do not even turn. Okay, I think it might, yep, it's this van on the ramp. Okay, no, all right. Are they usually only two to search for? Down the highway? Yeah, it's that's our crate in the back of that van. Oh, it's fine. No way, I hit that peckerhead all right in the head. Go. Yeah, if you can. Oh wait, he's turning. Nope. Is he? What's he doing? Nope. No, he's coming. Dang it, he turned. Freaking.
Fucking choppy ass waters, get bored. No, I had to go out to a damn boat to get my gemstones for this crate delivery. Yeah, I already blew it up, as I'm sure you noticed on the map.
Wow, undead, that was impressive. Props for those pirouettes you just did.
What I've been able to tell, even doing it, like from doing it solo, we don't get no money from delivering Only time we get money is when we sell it. Oh, you talk about like completing a mission as an associate? Yeah, like the mission for selling. I don't think an associate gets anything for it.
No, well, and they don't get anything for doing the, except for XP. They get XP for helping do the stuff like that.
Yeah, they get XP out the ass.
Yeah, yeah, which I'm loving that, but... that first. Oh, you already got it?
Damn, I was just about to take your VIP work away from you.
In the right place. Oh jeez, wow. Here I am looking at other chat messages and everything, and I'm totally not paying attention. Alright, let me see if I can... Okay, go ahead and put the new marker. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know right where that's at. Then.
She used a new gun that's $250,000.
Hmm.
It's crazy.
Minutes, guys, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull it off. Whoop.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Getting paid, getting laid.
Oh, snap. You jumped way too soon, my friend. I did not have nearly enough altitude.
What are we here for?
Hang on, chat. I ain't forgot about you.
Yeah, he has.
No, I got like multiple chats going on.
He don't care about y'all.
Trick snipe. What is up? Totally wrong direction I'm flying. Fixing it now. Oh, look. $8,000. Just for being an ass, so see it.
Just for being an ass, that sounds about right.
You don't even know, bro. Oh, wait a minute. Where is it, guys? Is it on the far side of the water or close? McKinley? Oh, okay. The area where Meriwether puts their outpost? That far east? Oh, this farm. Hey, $23,000. I'll take some of that cash.
Is your warehouse full?
Oh, nice.
I mean, right now would honestly be the best time to do it, which I know the others wouldn't get the money, but I mean, you'd have no opposition because it's just me in here. Unless I wanted to fuck with you.
Dude, yeah, no. Yeah,
that's what I had to do with a tugboat. I had to kill some armed guards and then jump in the boat and slowly take it out to sea.
Not ready.
probably should have had at least two experienced people in there.
How do you die in the tunnels?
What tunnel
Even
are you talking
I didn't
about?
Die in the tunnels.
On the... Oh. Wow. Next time you guys gotta stay in our party so we can listen to it.
So did y'all finish it? Who's gonna be part of mine?
I'll do it. Since I only have 500,000.
We should bring another one of the new guys so they see how it should go. Okay, who are you?
Hi there. What can I do for you?
Death Seeker, okay.
No, they gotta battle it out in the Ring of Bears. Whoever survives gets to come with a heist.
In the nude.
Yeah.
Covered in honey. Did they do the heist in the nude, or are they fighting nude?
The bear fighting.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Covered in honey.
That just sounds icky.
Oh, and... Covered in honey, and with the baby bear cub strapped to its back like a backpack. Exactly.
Yep. It's a good way to piss off a bear.
I know. Let's...
That's boring.
Yeah, that's me. Oh. Texas took it.
Do, 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 do. You're back.
The best news is that you get to try again on the next setup.
Are we gonna have to fly out?
Sorry, I'll let you in.
Oh, so I gotta take one of these here trucks. Alright, let me put the chopper down.
I'm dead. Yeah, you'll have to get in on the next setup if you're faster. Send me a friend request, though, while you're waiting.
Don't do it, he touches little children.
Only my own.
A line was just crossed. I don't know if I'm okay with it. I'm too far.
Undeadzilla did. And Dust, you can do that too.
Can I? Am I allowed? How sweet.
Hey, Shelby, keep your car out of the water this time.
What? No, I can't. I don't know how.
Yeah, you asked too much of her.
Not on purpose. That was not on purpose. I swear already. I swear.
Looks like I'm gonna win the race. I see. Yeah,
there's
I saw
a bicycle.
That.
There was a squirrel. There's a squirrel on the road.
Squirrel.
Yes. Thank you. I have a gift. It's a gift and a curse, really.
So just for driving.
How much
did
you get there, Joker?
Just for driving that truck a few feet, I got 8,500. Nothing bad. Let's see, what was that from? How were you able to do that?
I snipe on this one.
Yeah, if Shelby's gonna snipe and the new guy's gonna snipe, I better go on the island with him.
Rudy, you should know Bump would do the sniping that way she's not doing anything important.
Always.
Stop just on his car then.
How much?
Sure, I can.
Then who's holding the money? Okay. No. Yeah. Okay.
I don't know how well that's gonna work. Especially in. Truck out of control. 8,500.
Pardon me.
Yeah, and I've been driving like a drunk.
Yeah, join Joker, Flint, or Crush. We're all in here together. I'm really not going to be on much longer, so he can join y'all. I'm just waiting for the washer, and then I'm passing out. I honestly would love to be in bed right now, but I had to get clothes washed. That's why I didn't jump on the heist there, Riddy, or I would have. I'm just not going to be on that long.
Who's hosting it? Oh, so it's not gonna work out with him.
I can't think of anyone I know like that.
I didn't even know him.
I've heard stories.
So I had to drive this vapid speedo all the way from almost Polito Bay to back to my warehouse, which is in the southwest part of the city, or southeast.
Psycho!
Hey, Death Seeker, it said you left the session. Did you not want to do any associate work? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Millions of times.
Yeah.
That's weird. It just said you left.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna go ahead and head out. I do have to open the store tomorrow, unfortunately. I'll catch you guys later.
Ooh. Quit your job.
That's what we do.
See you guys.